Do you think Rwanda should not be acting as a
Rwanda should
country?
Not should have refused. Yeah, it's one thing. Admire the recovery of Rwanda. I think the president, Kagame, whom I know personally, is a man of vision and so on. But this is one horrendous error, in my view. Rwanda should never accept it. Should have said, look, you are human beings, you run an organized society, you're a well-developed place. Let's solve this thing in another way. And I do not believe that this is beyond solution.